What I want is people to be skipping into work every Monday. I think an office can play a role in that, and we've taken pains to kind of choose spaces and design our office to, you know, promote that energy-inducing feeling. We really like this part of Toronto. We're in High Park, sort of near the junction, and a lot of Freshbookers live around here now. We actually designed the space for three things: collaboration, collisions, and connectedness. We want people to be able to see each other, have some visibility, so people are all parked off in offices, so you feel connected. And that kind of brings energy to the room. It's hard to walk around the office at Freshbooks or come into work and not get energy from all the people around you. We have sort of what I would consider more token things in startups these days is we have a series of fridges. One of them has beer in it, which you're sort of welcome to enjoy as an adult. You know, we have a dog-friendly office policy, and I think that actually creates a pretty positive environment. There's nothing like having animals around to kind of lift your mood if you, you know, should you find yourself a little downhearted for a moment. But we have a nap room, because sometimes you're really tired, right? And a 20-minute cat nap is going to help you get sort of back on your feet. We have, I think, something like 15 meeting rooms. IMAX, butter tarts, the 56K modem, which are like, you know, things that were Canadian inventions in one section. We're in the High Park Junction sort of area, so we have a section of meeting rooms that are kind of all about local streets. People spend more time awake at work than they do kind of anywhere else. You know, you want it to either give you energy, you don't want to take it away.